Lamborghini, y hablando de Lamborghini, vamos a hablar con Brett David, el dueño de Lamborghini Miami.
So who are Brett David, Lamborghini Miami, one of the, if not the, the most important Lamborghini dealership in the whole world. Mm-hmm. And we're here for the Targa Trophy first rally. Can you tell us a little bit about it? You do some other rallies, but this is special.
Of course. You know, the synergy between Targa Trophy and Prestige Imports has always been more of a automotive enthusiast-driven rally. We want to go ahead and we want to break the mold of how normal dealerships operate, and we want to give our customers an opportunity to get on the road with the same type of people that love the same speed and adrenaline that we do, all in a controlled and comfortable environment, and it gives us an opportunity to go far distance and utilize the vehicles that they're all going to buy. The difference of the Targa Trophy is they bring more of a European-style rally, more with stickers that resemble a lot of the gumball races, and it's local and it's fun, and it makes you feel identified that you're part of an amazing group. I'm blessed to be able to work with Targa Trophy.
Yeah, that's great. And even though there's other cars here, I mean, there's a lot of Lamborghinis here, and as we were saying, this dealership, it's the most important in the world for Lamborghini. I've seen Stefan Winkerman come here personally, mm-hmm, to hand out the keys to one of your customers, right?
Yes, sir, of course. Lamborghini Miami's been, we've been around since 1977, but Lamborghini Miami for the past 15 or 16 years has been the world's largest Lamborghini dealer. We sort of take the element of being a Lambo store, and we take it all the way to the furthest extent, being the largest volume dealer and obviously working on the coolest projects. We started off in 2007 with the Sharpie Lamborghini, all the way up to the most recent project, which is Project AU79, a gold Lamborghini Aventador. It was one of the most amazing things that I think we've done.
Yeah, actually the whole world has seen that.
Of course.
We actually, around the world.
Of course, we actually just won an award from Lamborghini the first time it was ever announced. It was called the Picasso Award for the most creative innovation of Lamborghini products ever made.
Yeah. And your impact within the Lamborghini brand around the world has been so important that actually the Aventador was launched here a couple months ago.
The whole
media from the world came here. So very successful. Congratulations to that.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Lamborghini wanted to identify one of the strongest markets in the world. And of course, being the roadster with the top off, what a better market than Miami to have that.
Yeah, it was pretty cool, especially at the runway at the airport.
Yep. That was amazing. Phenomenal, right? Yep.
Yeah. So another thing, your birthday is tomorrow. So what can the owner of Lamborghini Miami can get for us a birthday gift?
Oh, let me tell you something. One of the best presents for me is being able to walk in the dealership daily and see such an amazing and incredible team. All of our teammates, to me, our family. We spend more hours here than they do at home.
Yeah.
But I think one of the coolest things for us is being able to build and develop. One of the last projects that was just finished was the Project Vulcan, which was a G63 Mercedes. We rushed this project and had it done in less than a week.
Yeah.
But you know what? My birthday is something that we'd like to celebrate. I love being able to be with these people and do these type of rallies. So you know what? All of us together, we're one big happy family.
Well, congratulations. Happy birthday. Enjoy the rally, and we'll see each other here.
Thank you so much. And you better come to the next rally.
Absolutely. Thank you, David.
See you soon. Bye.
Un verdadero placer haber hablado con Brett David ahí de Lamborghini Miami, un chico que, como decía, tiene apenas 26 años y es dueño de un emporio prácticamente, porque Prestige Imports aquí de Miami tiene el dealership de Audi también al lado del de BMW, tiene también autos Lotus ahí. Y a pesar de lo que se pudiera pensar del poder, del dinero que tiene, Brett es un chico súper agradable. Lo ven uno ahí manejando autos, moviéndolos, estacionándolos, disfrutando realmente de su trabajo, como él mismo lo decía. De verdad que se ve que adora lo que hace. Así que no se vayan, que cuando regresemos vamos a tener una entrevista con el responsable de los laboratorios de la Volkswagen en California, hablando de su colaboración con Stanford University. Esto es Auto 060, yo soy Javier Mota.